Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play! Almost said Vanquish for some fucking reason, but no, we're playing LittleBIGPlanet 2! And we've got the Steam Sack costume on. Yeah, looks pretty freaking badass, actually. I think so, anyway. Alright, so let's go. Let's try out this brand new world we discovered. New life, the factory of a better tomorrow. I guess we start here, because really can't go anywhere else, right? Sad song of Clive and Danforth. Yeah, so we will go here for sure, first off, and let's get this shit going. A lot of you guys are posting the comments, I beat this in 4 hours, that's nice. I like that. I enjoy hearing your stories about that and whatnot. It's pretty neat. What kind of voice should he have?
Oh no. The armory. The security systems are incredibly sophisticated and rather dour.
Your design, Clive! Sack thing, you'll have to find the poor Sackbot's trapped down there!
Alright.
So he's got kind of a nasally voice.
So we'll use that one. Oh shit! What the fuck? Venture over there. Oh yeah, there's the sticker thing. One of you guys pointed this out to me. I appreciate it, because I had no fucking idea what it was.
I'm not built for ducking, weaving, or dodging. Give it your best shot.
Nah, we won't do that. Let's see, what kind of sticker should go there? See, I'm not going to sit here and figure it out, so let's go. We're going to use our steam sack fucker. Oh, shit! Our steam sack fucker. Steam sack boy. I want to get the sack bot costume. That'd be pretty sweet. Get. Oh, we got the badass gloves to pick up and throw shit. Damn it! This is a fucking bomb. Let's throw it up here. Boom, bitch! Boom! Nope, let's get another one. Just blow the other one up for shits. Come on, buddy. Yeah! If you haven't played the basketball game on the community channel, check it out. It's really fun. Except some motherfucker already found out you could cheat and stuff at it, so that was pretty. That was pretty cool, whatever. I love throwing shit. Love throwing shit. Yeah, so while we're playing through here, I figure I'll tell you some news about the channel. Some channel, a little channel update, if you will. I have actually become good friends with two of the other NGT directors, as you know. And I actually made another friend last night with one, and we are working on a project that is just freaking going to be awesome, and you guys are going to love it. I have no doubt about it. And you're going to get to know these guys on my channel very well, and I think that's a great thing for you guys to be a fan of them too, because these guys are great. I'm not going to tell you who they are just yet, but I will tell you that there is something in the works, so be excited about it. Oh shit! Hey, fuck you! Yeah, I love it! Bitch! Oh, I thought it was dead. Alright. Oh, it was dead. So let's take these with us to try and fuck them up. Can I throw them at those?
Comrades.
Picking the way up here. Yeah, those of you who aren't happy with this game, guys, are you seriously thinking that I'm gonna please you every single time? It's impossible. Just think about out of the 6,000 people that are on my channel, 6,000 subscribers, what the hell happened? Oh wow. Out of the 6,000 people, I cannot please every single person. So if you see an LP you're not a fan of, you know, just wait for the next one. I don't know what else to tell you. I don't know what else to say. It's like, you know, I wanted to play this game. Just because you think the game's bad doesn't mean that it is. Because it's not. Oh wait, hang on. I'm just fucking mad. Grab that. Nope. Just kind of running around, just trying to figure out what the fuck to do. It looks like you're supposed to do something close, but I don't know what it is. Try at least. Want it to try. Need to use this for God dang it, I'm always fucking myself over. I was like, you know what? I think I know what to do. I don't know what to do. Plus, commentating doesn't help. This is combat. Shiza Beyonza. I don't know what I'm saying either. I'm kind of like speechless for shit to say. You just run past him. I'm just gonna kill him like an idiot. If you got a problem with what I just did and how long I took, you don't have to comment about it. You can just keep that shit to yourself because I really don't hear it. Alright, moving on! Boom! Killed myself in the process, that was fun. I don't really care. This game is just good fun to me, and what you guys gotta understand, and most of you do, the majority of you guys do understand, is that I'm doing this not just for your pleasure, but for mine. And if I want to play the game a certain way, and you want to troll it, just fuck off. I mean, before you comment, remember to fuck off. That's the way it's... That's the saying. Before you troll, remember to fuck off. Grabbing some shit. Grabbing some shit. What was that? I grabbed onto it. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. I grabbed onto it a little bit ago. Why can't I do it again? Damn. So yeah, you guys were pretty excited about the 30-minute parts. Glad. It's pretty exciting actually to have you guys excited about one of my ideas for once. Most of the time it's like, oh, fuck you, dude. Well, back to the drawing board! There we go. It's kind of like the Super Mario Bros. 3, in a way, right? Yeah, blow these shits up. There you go. Blow this one up. Blow that one. God dang it, no! God dang it, bummer! Boom! Got my nuts toasted. Awesome. See, I can't jump up there. I don't want to be able to jump back up there. I forgot that one's over there. Well, fuck it. Come back to that one. What's up with that? Oh shit, he's got a double flamethrower. It's dangerous. Man, fucking burn it. There you go. Alright, moving on the line. Knock this shit out. Knock that shit. Old physics, boys and girls, and if you know how to use it, you can always win. I thought it was a fucking save point. What the fuck? Why is this not working for me? Why is it not working? Dead Space 2 came out. Yeah, I know you guys were wanting me to play that, but damn, I can't just go out and buy two games right now. I'm trying to climb some terrified Sackbots. Sackbot. Alright, now we get to use Sackbots. This is probably going to be pretty tough.
Come on. Come to Clive.
Oh, my God.
I can't get them out of these happy hampers. All right, well, I'll get them for you, buddy. Oh, that's how they work. Activate Luscious Lucy, the Sackbot attract bot. They give the Sackbot's attention.
We'll do. Will do. Yeah, baby! Yeah, baby! Oh, damn! Activate Luscious. Okay, so they are really fucking randy right now. They are really horny, so let's, I don't know why this is a good thing. I did activate. To tell you the truth, I'm actually kind of appalled by her. She's offended. Well, I guess that's how we just make a move, I guess. Alright, come on guys, order this Lucy! Yeah! There's two Lucys! Now they're really disappointed because she's not different. So damn it. Kind of a different blend. Straight up more sacks. Alright guys, we're gonna have to make our move right now. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck you, wall! Wait for another spin. Let's say you better jump up to the button. So these are puzzles and shit. Alright, let's pull this Lucy. let's tug on Lucy number 3. Oh shit. Oh no. No. Now. Nice job. Really smart. Smarter than I imagined it would be. Alright, so what is this? Oh, that's where they need to go. So we can roll this. Sackbots, come on up. Yep, get up in that tube. They like that suction tube just as much as they like Lucy. Pads here. Ah, son of a bitch. I missed some bubbles. Yep, I'm an idiot. I was trying to gauge that shit, but didn't work. What is that over there? Is that like a two-player section? God dang it!
Son of a bitch!
Just continue. Come back and research that stuff later. Right now, we're just trying to make it through. We're trying to beat it. Whoa! Trying to beat the game. Trying to get as many fucking monsters. I'm just like a humongous fucking monster cage. Alright, Sackbot, release! Got a bomb? God! Come on, Sackbots. Let's see, oh, maybe it'll roll off the side. Straight up explosion. Alright, so we need to change the way things work here. Let's see if we can grab it. Chug it! Glad I didn't die from that. That shrapnel hit the sack. Ow! That hurt like hell. Alright. Another companion cube. Or Lucy cube, my bad. You guys gonna get your food going. Hold back. This is shit. This is bullshit. Hold on. Are they on two different planes? Shit. Something. What the fuck were you thinking? I guess I just wanna get past them. That's all there is to it. That one did me some damage. For sure. That's okay. More companion of Lucy. This episode got fucked up. Sackbot's going to cave into the dark depths of her cave. That's fucking gross. Sorry about that. Boom, Lucy. Yeah, got it. Oh, it's an audio. Sweet, I got some more music. That's nice. Have I gotten any audio yet? Did they go up into the suck tube? What the fuck is this? Whoa. Really? How's that work? Oh shit. Go. Whoa, yeah, that was crazy. Go, swing! Oh, thank God, that was... Go, get back! Oh, fuck! Son of a bitch. He's gonna get tough. He's using all of his momentum and kicking his little fucking sack legs. Damn it! What's the thing? His little legs feel like beans or something. Somehow it's moving this thing along. Go. There we go. Yeah! Use swing dynamics, motherfucker! Oh, shit! How was I supposed to live through that? Whatever. Ah, you spit! They got pads on the bottom. Like somebody thought that was going to be a funny idea. Some jackass is going to hit his head on the very first try because he's a dipshit. Well, that looks mean. Fucking scary. Oh, I guess that means you died out there. I guess I gotta hurry. I almost made it. Let's see if we can't jump. Go. You're trying to fuck me up for it, dude. Seriously, just get the fuck out of my way. Don't start on this side, please. Please, no. Hamster tube! Yeah! Look at that! 10! Yes, we got them all. That's right. Suck tube and Lucy for the win. Level complete with my sack buddies. I hope I get a Sackbot for this. Sackbot costume. I did get Victoria hair or whatever. That's pretty cool. Only 31%. Oh my god. I have the community specials. It's gonna be a riot. Oh shit. Alright, skip. Continue. Sorry, I'm yawning. I'm really kind of tired. I'm always tired for some reason. As of recently. That one level took us like 20 minutes to beat. Jesus Christ. Alright, so let's move forward to Bang for Buck. God! Lucy's gonna bang for Buck. All these sexual innuendos here, I don't know if I can handle it anymore. I haven't been very, like, you know, saying some raunchy sexual stuff. I don't intend to.
Oh no, the armory. The security systems are incredibly sophisticated and rather dour.
No design, Clive! Second thing you left to find the truck!
This was the level I was just in. Alright. I was like, man, that sounds familiar. Jesus, I'm an idiot. Why did I go back to the same fucking level? Maybe I am oblivious. Maybe you were right, dude. Waste disposal. I guess this is the one we need to go to. Was that the Bang for Buck? Fuck it, I don't even remember. God dang it. I mean, this is the one we didn't do. So it looks like we need to collect 12 Sackbots for this level. So that'll be interesting. We've got like 10 minutes left before we hit the 30-minute mark, so we probably
Not every Sackbot is an all-star. In fact, some of them are distinctly B team. That's good enough for the alliance.
I can't tell who's talking about.
And that's why we're here at the factory's rubbish tip.
Rescue as many Sackbots as you can before they get recycled into doorstops.
Doorstop Sackbots. Nice. Will do. It'd be cool if they sold those, if they actually sold Sackbot doorstops. I would love
them. Who the fuck uses doorstops? Oh god.
I have a doorstop.
Oh! Oh shit!
Couldn't tell if that thing was closed or not. It's too fucking bright.
Oh!
Yeah!
Through the fire and the flames we carry on.
You may not be able to play it. If I can sing it. Alright, just dull fucking factory cave. Pretty much what it is. Get in there! We don't want to get squished. Bullshit. Oh fuck, that was close. My head almost got caught. Whoa, shit, rocket. Oh, come on. I haven't had any decent stories happen to me recently. It's actually been kind of dull. I mean, I have, but I really don't know what I'm talking about. I did. I haven't told you guys yet. I actually have a video of it. It's very poorly done, but. We actually finished our movie that I've been talking about for so long. We had the premiere, and, it was freaking amazing. It was the coolest thing I have ever been a part of in my life. It was so awesome. We had so many people there. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Looks like it's got, like, some sack bots hanging there from the... It honestly looks like a... Oh, there they go. Why didn't they appear the first time? It makes no sense. Alright, I'm glad you guys are there. So, yeah, there we go. Yeah, so it was at the historic district in my town, and wow, it was crazy. And I've got some footage of me in the movie to show you. I actually bootlegged it from the screen. That way it'd be easier. So I just filmed the theater screen while it was playing, so you guys can see it. And I was like extremely excited because I got so many compliments. Damn it, you sack sons of fucks! They got fucking burned up. How was that my fault? How could I have controlled that? Jesus. But yeah. So I got tons of compliments, which I was extremely excited about. Did they die? 1, 2, 3, 4. Which I was extremely excited about. So I just couldn't believe it. Like, I thought I did. I think I did a really good job, but oh my god. I didn't think I did, like, worth praising, and you know, a lot of people told me that I was the best actor, one of the best actors, even though I didn't have that big of a part, you know, they said I was, like, the most natural actor. God, why not keep doing that? Fuck, I'm talking out of my ass, and I'm not fucking paying attention to what I'm doing, that's why. My god. Dipshit. Now, that pisses me off when I'm doing something stupid. Like that. What is that? What is that object there? Hold on, we're gonna see what that is, because I'm curious. That looked absolutely inappropriate. Where is it? I'll never find it, there's so much shit here. Maybe it was a sticker.
Bone.
We're never gonna make it through this level. Yeah, fuck it, I'll never... Look at all these fucking stickers, I'll never find it. Looked like a cock. That's why I wanted to find it. I thought that was funny. We need to make it back up. Ugh! Big ol' arrow pointing us this way saying, go, dude. But yeah, I was pretty crazy about all the attention it got. I'm waiting on that shit to happen. I'm not gonna jump on that. I'm gonna wait for a fresh stack to fall and start burning. What are they burning that for? It looks like perfectly good paper or some shit. Damn, I missed that one back there. I'm not going back. Shit. But yeah, I mean, I was thoroughly impressed, and I can't wait for you guys to see some of the footage. It's gonna be great. I think you'll love it. Actually, most of it is just... What I did was I turned my camera on, and I just kind of held it by my side. Walked around and talked to people, and I really kind of forgot it was on. And, yeah, so a lot of it was just me, you can hear me talking to people, family members, and friends and such. And, it was pretty funny. It was actually pretty funny, but, I was filming because they had, like, if you've ever seen, like, the red carpet shows where they have the title of the movie on a blue background that people stand in front of, and that's where they take the pictures and whatnot. They have one of those there, and, yeah, we all, you know, the cast and crew had the pictures made so that they could put it into a thing. And my brother was actually, he had an article in the paper, and, you know, that he had, like, a whole page with a whole page dedicated to his movie and what went through it. He was interviewed by the newspaper for it. I mean, it's a big deal. It was a huge movie. Not only that, the best part about this is the funding he received, or not received, but he was... You know, we had so many people just say, listen, if you need funding for the next movie, you got it. And that's insane to have that happen, especially at the lower level, you know, at the independent stage, when you've got people financing you from the back and saying, hey, whatever you need, it's yours. Not only that, he's got such a good cast working, a good crew working, and that's the thing, we all did it for free, you know, all the actors, all the crew. We did everything for nothing, so it's pretty neat and pretty awesome to have that. Alright, what the fuck do we do here? I'm gonna have to lean up for this one. Let's see. We've got the glove here, so we should be able to pick some shit up. Pick that up. Can't get up there. Wow, okay. Well. Right there, and do one of these. Do Pringles. I need the Snickers flavor. Oh god! That's bullshit. Didn't mean to do that, but you know, whatever the fuck. Now what do I do? There it is. Let's say. About to say that'd be bullshit. Huh? Huh? Okay, don't bounce on it yet. Okay, now bounce on it now. There we go. There, oh, there, here's how we get them. Alright, sweet. That was easy. Material. But, I would like for you guys to see it, but, I found something out. I actually asked him about it, and it were to be entered into a film festival, which it's being entered into quite a few. The movie has to actually be, not viewed by the public. But I figure, oh wow, that is sweet how it just, like, kind of... Yep, I'm right here. It kind of follows you and picks it up. That's not, I love that. That's awesome. Alright, let's take it with. What, I can't take my fucking... Fine, whatever. Alright, moving on. Moving on up, blah, blah, blah. There we go. I hate those jumps. They're so freaking... You don't know if you're going to make it or not. It's all kinds of bullshit. There we go. Nope, come back over here. There you go. You guys get in that tube. Get in that tube! Damn you! Now give me a monkey link here. You ever seen a barrel of monkey shit? That's exactly what this is. Alright, 1, 2, 3! It kinda reminds me of Yoshi's Island, if you ever played Yoshi's Island. You know what I'm talking about when those monkeys are hanging down if you like hit them. Aw, damn it, I didn't get all 12, some of them died. Where are they at?
Da Vinci sends his apologies. He's off bargain hunting at the factory's outlet store. We're going to have to make a run for it. There's Negativitron. Negativitron is brainwashed. Copernicus and Guard Turkey. The Guard Turkey. What the fuck does that mean?
I guess it's a turkey. Okay, did I not? Oh, Dirk. Is this how it works? I gotta save him, dipshit. How many did I get? I didn't get all of them, I know. Some little bastards burned up. 9, 10... Yep, 2 of them burn up. Wait, that looked like a cock too. What the fuck? Alright, we did it. Level completed. Just at 30 minutes almost. Damn, that's pretty good. See, it's like 15 minutes a level. I mean, that's what we're figuring. Except when I went to search for the pocket and the stickers. We're nowhere close to the top. That's okay. We'll be at the top someday. Right? When I play with you guys will probably know where everything's at, and it'll just be ridiculous how much shit that I missed on my first playthrough. But yeah. So, guys, that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and we see you in part 6 when we continue and hopefully beat this world. We'll see you later, guys.